We've been working on this pilot for 2.5 years already, and now really seeing it arriving and putting it into place, that's yeah, very nice feeling. Well, it's a big step towards scaling up the sorption-enhanced DME synthesis technology, in which we combine CO2 and hydrogen to produce DME. So we have proven the technology in the lab. The reactor and pilot has been developed within the E2C project and has been built with several partners involved.
DME can be mainly used as a replacement for diesel or LNG, or used as a chemical in plastics. If you combine CO2 and hydrogen, then we produce DME and water. And by taking out the water with the adsorbance material, we force it into the production of DME. So the amount is that high that it's a valuable product.
The good thing is that we can transport the reactor and pilot as well, which means that we can also try this for testing at industrial sites.
And make it a kind of plug and play in the industry.
And the next step would be coupling it to green hydrogen, which we'll do in the field lab for industrial electrification in Rotterdam. That can help us move towards a more circular carbon economy.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive to see it completely build up.
And I think also here, if you see it next to the building, it's quite impressive. So I'm very proud of it, and I'm proud of the team that did all this work.